think that ice is for slushies. Bad weather for it. That's Tetchix, according to my map. This must be Dr. Adden's workspace, the one the SDG agent is investigating.
This equipment has been sterilized with a standard radioisotope. There are trace elements of biomaterial that could be consistent with exaltation pods.
Or they could be leftovers from Adden's experiments.
So let's check out the other lead, the cat handler.